Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's video would be on how to get your eyebrows done the way I did mine. Follow the steps with me, but first you're gonna need a pencil brow, any color you prefer, and then you're gonna need an angle brush. You could get that at any local beauty supply store. And then you're gonna need a brush bra. That's what I call it. I don't know. And then you're gonna need a brush or a beauty blender, but I prefer the brush. And then you're gonna need some concealer. Follow the steps. Me and they like waiting you carry it. Auntie Patricia. Jago Banzo, Auntie Patricia. Take it down, Auntie Patricia. I'm gonna go ahead and use the same technique that I used on the left side, and I usually connect my eyebrows because I do not want my eyebrows to look uneven. To shape my eyebrows, I will be using this concealer from my Makeup Forever Little Palette. I'm actually blending my eyebrows with the little brush that I showed in the beginning. I'm actually using the brush to blend in my concealer. Like I said, you can use a beauty blender to do this, but I always do mine with the brush. Carry me in this heavy, yo. Turn with my head like you ready, go.